7 most incredible natural phenomena you won't believe actually happened. Blob jelly rain. In 1994, a mysterious rainfall that occurred at 3 a.m. in Oakville left everyone stunned and looking for answers. The residents realized that instead of normal raindrops, the things that rained down were strange blobs of a jelly-like substance. Over a period of 3 weeks, the strange rainfall took place almost 6 times. Whoever came in contact with the strange gelatinous blobs developed flu-like symptoms. Upon further analysis, it was discovered that the blobs contained human cell matter, but till date, there has been no explanation for this strange natural event. Lake Natron. Lake Natron is a salt or soda lake in Arusha region in Tanzania. It is famous for being a lake that turns birds and animals to stone. While the lake is a chosen ground for many beautiful flamingos, it is inhospitable to any other living creature. The alkaline waters of the lake have become a resting place of thousands of small birds, who are attracted there due to the lake's reflective waters. Lake Natron has a high temperature of 60 degrees, which makes it difficult for the animals to survive. From time to time, their bodies wash up on the shore wrapped in a stone-hard shroud, thanks to the high salt and soda content. Fish rain. Apart from jelly blobs, the world has also witnessed several incidents in which it rained fish and frogs from the sky. The incident was first documented in the 1st century when a Roman naturalist recorded storms of frogs and fish. In 1794, French soldiers witnessed a toad rainfall near the city of Lille. Since then, there have been many incidents across the world where it rained fish, including the USA, Canada, India, Nepal, Sri Lanka, Nigeria, and Ethiopia. Possible explanations include strong winds that pick the small animals up and carry them great distances, strange animal migrations, or water spouts. But we don't have a conclusive explanation yet. Cow compass. In a strange and unbelievable finding, scientists discovered that cows have an inbuilt compass. Using Google Earth, a group of scientists observed more than 8,500 cows across 300 different pastures in the world. They discovered that most cows tend to face the perfect magnetic north direction while grazing or resting. The cows naturally align in a north-south direction, as if they have an inbuilt compass that lets them know the north. This amazing natural phenomenon left the scientists in awe and looking for possible explanations, without any plausible conclusion. Muvile Cave. Muvile Cave is a cave near Mangalia, Constanța County in Romania, which was discovered in 1986. What's astonishing about this cave is that life inside it has been separated from the rest of the world for the past 5.5 million years. The cave is known to contain almost 69 species, including unique versions of leeches, spiders, woodlice, centipedes, snails, and water scorpions. The air inside the cave is very different from the outside atmosphere, and all the life inside is based completely on chemosynthesis instead of photosynthesis. It is difficult to imagine that even with the complete absence of light and regular air, this mysterious cave is thriving with life that's very different from us. Glacier mice. Tim Bartolomeus, a glacier scientist, once discovered a rather strange kind of moss growing on a patch of land in Alaska. The moss grew in round, potato-sized clumps. Incredibly enough, Tim discovered that the moss moved in groups on its own across the ice. He nicknamed it glacier mice, and upon further research, found out that these mice can survive intact for over 6 years. They move in groups in the same direction, as if the balls know of each other's presence, almost like a herd of cattle. Theories like winds and gravity were debunked, as the moss moved even uphill and in the absence of wind. Volcanic lightning. Thunderstorm lightning is a phenomenon that almost all of us have witnessed. But that is completely different from volcanic lightning, an event that rarely occurs during a volcanic eruption. When the volcano erupts, the plumes that come out eject charged particles of volcanic ash. As these particles separate due to like charges, they create space for electricity to flow between them. This results in a unique spectacle filled with ethereal dance of lightning and crackling. The unique natural phenomenon has been spotted in Chile, Alaska, the Philippines, Iceland, and Italy.